And this, by the way, back here, this is the most tragic part about going bald. Right? Because I knew my hairline was receding. I saw that in the mirror every day. I had no idea I was going bald back here. Nobody told me. I don't know about you guys, I don't typically stare at the back of my head. So I had to find out at the hairdresser. Right? She showed me that little back mirror. And the first thing I said is, what the fuck did you do?